Welcome to this episode of Help Desk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Today, we will provide a quick overview of the new Windows 8 Consumer Preview release. There are a lot of new things to explore in Windows 8 Consumer Preview, so here's a quick overview. The first screen you see when you log in to Windows 8 is the new Start screen. Here, you pin apps, contacts, and websites to easily access what you use most. Tiles and notifications show what's new so you can get important info and updates at a glance. You can get to the Start screen anytime by pointing your mouse to the lower right corner of the screen. And when the Charms menu appears, click the Start Windows logo. You can also use the Windows logo key on your keyboard to get to the Start screen. Windows 8 comes with a new App Store. You can browse, search, see staff picks, or view lists of the most popular apps to find exactly what you want. Click on the Windows Store tile on the Start screen to get started. When you sign in with a Microsoft account, your PC is connected to the cloud, and your friends' contact info and status automatically stay up to date from places like Hotmail, Facebook, Twitter, and LinkedIn. You can get to and share your photos, docs, and other files from places like SkyDrive, Facebook, and Flickr. Your personal settings are synced to any PC running Windows 8 Consumer Preview that you sign into, including your themes, language preferences, browser favorites, and apps. And finally, you can get apps in the Windows Store and use them on any PC running Windows 8 Consumer Preview that you sign into. The Charms menu provide new and better ways to do things you've always done. Here's a glimpse of what each charm does, but they can do a lot more, so explore what they can do for you. The Search charm is a powerful new way to find what you're looking for. When you enter a search term, you can check results from your PC, the web, or within different apps, all from the same place. The Share charm lets you send links, photos, and more to your friends and social networks without leaving the app you're in. The Start charm takes you to the Start screen, or if you're on the Start screen, back to your last app. The Devices charm is a handy way to do things like sending files and streaming movies to printers, TVs, and more. The Settings charm is how you do basic tasks like shutting down your PC and changing the volume. It's also used by apps to configure things like account and privacy settings. As you can see, the charms appear on the right side of your screen. Just move your mouse to the lower right corner to see them, and then choose the one you want. We'll be diving into these individual charm items in later videos. I hope you enjoyed today's Help Desk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. Here you can further discuss today's topic on shutting down your computer in Windows 8, or just to ask another question you need help with. See you there.